Hello everyone, my name is Sachiko. I'm a creator of Cupcake Toppers. Today, I'm going to show you how to make clownfish toppers. You might be interested in these guys. I know they look a lot like shrimps, but they are clownfish. Oh, I have to tell you, this tutorial is shown being made in fast forward replay. Okay, let me introduce my tools. You should make these gum paste balls first and allow to dry. hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial. Did you like it? Haha! Anyway, thank you for watching my tutorial today, and please feel free to share this video with your friends and family. Have fun! Bye-bye!